stepping into the ring now. No doubt the greatest wrestler who ever hailed from Nashville, Tennessee, Dr. D. David Schultz. Big boy, 267 pounds, accompanied by his manager, who will show us his wrestling skills here. Roddy Piper. The top goes up in 232 pounds. In position, Eddie Gilbert. Report was in Piper's corner. Piper's pimp not long ago, and obviously will take exception to some of the remarks made by Mr. Piper. Eddie Gilbert's tag team partner, Frank Williams, should be an outstanding tag team.
Punishment this week here at the hands of Schultz and Piper.
Off the rope now, David Schultz with a tremendous cross
kick. Schultz going after Gilbert.
And Gilbert is sucked right into it. Gilbert comes after it. Piper gets it a deep shot. Well, happens every time. Gilbert gets carried away. Comes in and gives his back to the referee. And Frank Williams, he's definitely going to punch him back
on that pitch. Schultz calling Williams. Piper coming in and running defenseless. Frank Williams trying to receive out of a couple of passes. He's
going to die. Go for a close. Williams, go for a close. Well, that's right. And indeed, Frank Williams bowing to the Ruby back.